That's the one I need. I need 5 more piston cups. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I got the right one. Okay. So, I gotta find a way to get...
How are you?
Hi. I need to find a way to get 5 piston cups. If I can find Lizzie's postcards...
Ow!
If I can find Lizzie's postcards... I should be fine. Then I should be able to find them. I should... What? If I find Lizzie's postcards, that should get me plenty of... That should give me piston cups. Otherwise, I'll have to find another way to grind. Which, off the top of my head, I don't know how to do that in this game. I don't call it, hey, postcard! This might be tedious. If the beginning of this is too boring, I'll just cut it out. I'm gonna ask you to save your progress every time you get a postcard. This is funny to me. Alright. No, not that. Tractor tipping. Let me go tractor tipping. If I go tractor tipping, I can farm off of that. There you go. Mater. Buddy. The controls of tractor tipping are kind of weird. Don't get the spotlight. Freaking. No, Frank, listen. Frank, listen. Frank. We can talk about this. Frank. Nothing. You didn't see anything. Freaking dang it. I can't drive in the ditch. Frick. I'm dead meat. Where is Frank? I don't know where he is. And that scares me. I can't turn the camera to see where he is. Just freaking go. Just do it. Oh boy. If the camera could help me, we might be able to get somewhere. Okay. I gotta get back up. It's fine. Everything's fine. What are you panicking for? It's fine. Okay, no. Not like this. Frank's gonna get me. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. Where is Frank? There he is. He's only patrolling that one area? Okay, that's good. Let me just stay here for a little bit. How the frick? I got around here. Time's up. Dang it! Okay. Alright, no. There's a way. There's a guy. Smart. Okay. How do I get to... Okay, all right, let me just go and do it first. Let me let Frank round the corner. Let me do that. Let me be smart about this and just let Frank do his business. And then I'll be good to go. You know, my business. You carry out your business. And never the twain shall meet. Okay. Go over here. Get on the thing, Mater. Okay. Bushes. Dang it. Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay. We're fine. We're okay. Everything's okay. Okay. All right. Calm down. Breathe. Take a breath. Everything's fine. Honk. Tip that tractor. All right. Good. How do I get to that guy? How do I get to you? How do I tip you? How do I get to those last two? What? I don't understand. Wait. Hang on. I don't understand. Oh, there's a ramp right there. That right there is a ramp. Okay. So I can just... Oh, I didn't know that. There's a way. I just gotta be careful about it. I see the path before me, laid out. It's easy. You merely must know your way around the pasture. We drive up here. Mater, why aren't you driving? Okay. All right, no, it's fine. There's time. Mater, what are you doing? What are you doing to me, man? Come on. There you go, Mater. All right. Push the do. Push the thing. There you go. There you go. Go over. Go over quickly, quickly, quickly. Ah! I ran out of time again. No, it's fine. I know how to do it now. I know how to do it. Okay, okay. I got it. This is easy. Simple. Okay, I gotta cut around this. Ooh. And nailed it. I'm the best. I'm amazing. Easy. It's easy. It's simple. It's simple. It's easy. It's obvious. I can't believe you guys didn't figure it out earlier. Whoa. Hey, 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 Frank. Listen, buddy, buddy, Frank. Listen. He turned right around. Oh, he knew. This is fine. Everything's fine. Okay. Ooh, ooh, he turned around real quick. That ain't good for me. That's bad for me. I don't like that. Oh, Frank is so much scarier now. Why? Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Okay. If I'm in the ditch, he can't get me, right? That's the rule. I think I'm screwed. I think it's what this is. This is what's happening now. Oh dear. He's awfully close and awfully aware. Mater, I need you to laugh quieter. Crap. Okay. After doing one last event that I may cut out, I may have cut out for reasons. It hits differently right about now, so I'm thinking maybe not. I might not leave it in. But I did it, and now I have enough piston cups. Huh? Huh? Oh, is this the one I gotta do? Is this the new one? I got all those piston cups for nothing?
What's the matter, Thunder? Didn't expect to see me here?
What? Huh? Missed the big race? You weren't thinking of pulling out, were you?
Oh, you know what I'm talking about, Chick.
No idea, actually. Just looking forward to a friendly race with my good pal, Lightning. That's all.
Mm.
It's all about sportsmanship, don't you think? Oh, hey, how you doing, guy? Didn't see you. Hey, best of luck to you.
Man, he's so fake. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you're gonna lose real good. Real bad. You're gonna lose bad. I'm gonna beat you in the race. And you're not gonna be happy about it. Can't believe it. I didn't need to collect those piston cups. I did that. I did all that for nothing. Good. Wasted my time. The inside is where you want to be, right? This feels correct. This feels like the smart... Wait, excuse me. Excuse me. Centrifugal force is a dick, isn't it? Chick, dude, not cool. Anyways, I'm gonna pass you real quick. Ugh. I keep getting off track. Literally. I'm focused on the game. I just keep focused on the game and then on the race. I'm literally getting off track. Come on, come on. I'm not losing anything. I'm fine. Don't talk to me, Mr. Daryl Car Trip Boy. Alright. Ow! I want to pass you. Let me pass you. Hey, freaking... Okay. It's fine. Oh, dang. I took a hit from that. Jeez. I need to get pissed up soon. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. I'm losing places. All right, it's fine. Let's do this. Yes, with the speed and power of a machine like you've never seen before. You've never seen such speed and precision. XBYBY. Yes, I'm amazing. I'm the best. I'm the best. Ain't no one can challenge me. I'm the greatest. 18 seconds. That's all it takes. That's all it takes for greatness to happen. You've never seen such amazingness in your life, I'm in first place again. That's right, as it should be. Now, if I could just stay in first place, what's with the camera angle? What? Why? Wait a minute. Oh, dear. Okay. What? Reset the camera. Okay. All right. Okay. We're going. We got it. I don't think he's saying anything. Oh, he sure knows his way around the track. Yeah, I sure know my way around a freaking oval. Look at how he drives. Look at how well he drives left over and over. I'm sorry. I don't want this. Trying to stay on the inside. What's with the camera? Why is the camera tilting? Oh, dear. Okay, it's fine. I'm fine. What are you talking about? You don't know me. You don't know what I'm doing. I'm just driving. Okay, all right. I think I'm doing great. I think I'm doing well. I think I've got this. I think I have this. I think I'm the victory boy. I'm the car boy. I'm the one who races. I am the video game boy. I am the one who wins. You thought that was Aaron Hansen. No, it is I. Dill. Master gamer. Master race car driver, even. Master race car driver, race car beer. Because Lightning McQueen is a... I am the car. I am Lightning McQueen. Everyone thought, it's Owen Wilson. No, it's I. I was Lightning McQueen the whole time. Ha ha! You didn't suspect. No one suspected. No one knew. I often get confused with Owen Wilson. It happens. It's fine. Weren't you a Night of the... Everyone talked to Owen Wilson like, weren't you a Night of the Museum? No. That was me. I understand the confusion. We look a lot alike. Future Joe, can we get a picture of Owen Wilson and myself next to each other? See? Practically twins. See.
You got a lucky break and you know it.
Hey, listen, chick, luck had nothing to do with it. I won fair and square.
Yeah,
you know, if you're
I won.
A loser, why not be a graceful loser?
Yeah, man.
See? Changing the subject.
How so?
He doesn't want to admit that he can't pull that off again.
Hey, hold on, fellas. He's in what
way they
the pull,
change the subject?
I'll tell you what, chick.
Yeah,
I'll race you.
I won.
Oh, yeah? Okay, good. How about tomorrow night? How about right here? How about tomorrow night right here?
This is incredible. Lightning what? Versus chick in an all-out grudge match.
Wait.
Actually, Daryl, I've got something better in mind.
Yeah.
The Radiator Springs Grand Prix.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
Three races, one in each part of Ornament Valley, and ending with one last Piston Cup race.
Huh?
Can we do that?
We can now.
Can we do that? Yeah.
This is going to be a week of racing like nobody's ever seen. Chick, you accept Lightning's challenge?
Do you?
Yeah, of course I do.
Yeah.
And all you be sure to tune in and watch me.
Chickster, number 86-ster.
Win the Piston Cup trophy.
For real this time.
Uh-huh, sure. He's not going to win the trophy. He's not going to win it at all. He ain't never going to win it. He's never going to win anything. He might win something, but not this. He ain't gonna win this. He ain't gonna win. Okay, I got this. I got this unlocked. I have it, boys. I have it. I have it in my grasps, in my fingies, in my hands, in my wheels. Cars don't have hands. Anyways, oh, the dude just right here. Hey, chick. Hey, buddy. How you feeling? You ready for this? You ready to get beat? By me? In the race? Because that's what the game is? Commentary's hard for this game, okay?
Welcome to the charming little town of Radiator Springs.
Yes.
My hometown.
Correct.
For race number one of the first annual
lovely town.
Radiator Springs Grand Prix.
Let's do it.
Expect some wide open off-road action today as the rivalry between Lightning McQueen and Chick really heats up.
Darn right. Who are these guys?
The green car with the mustache, right?
He is, yes.
Hey, who you calling ugly? Spit cup?
Oi, they call me a spit cup. That's rude.
Starting line now.
Boy, this here is gonna be some kind of fun.
Okay, folks, Let's go racing!
Why are these other cars here, though? They're not part of this. Isn't it just supposed to be Lightning and Chick? I don't understand. Whatever. It's fine. I'm gonna win. Doesn't matter who else is in the race. Because I'm going to win it. And I'm gonna have it on camera. The world is gonna see. The world's gonna see you lose, Chick. Let's go! Out to a strong lead. Yeah, we got it, boys. Fast start, darn right. 2 laps? Easy. Track's a little dark. That's fine. I know these roads like the back of my hand. Like the back of my wheel again. Cars don't have hands. Turning. There we go. Turn again. Another turn. Oh, yes. Chick ain't ready for this. Chick's only been on those asphalt courses where you just turn left over and over. He's never been on a off-road track like this. He doesn't know what he's doing. He never knows how to... He doesn't know. He doesn't know how to handle this. He's completely out of his league. Out of his depth. Out of his element. Meanwhile, I'm good at this. Unlike Chick, who's not. Ha, got him. I brought it back, guys, I brought it back. Sick burn, right? I'm amazing. Ow, ow, jeez. He vibrated at that one. Oh, what happened there? I'm still the best race car that ever done drove on a done track. I'm so good. Oh, are we going around Willie's Butte? Ow. It appears not. Be what I've been waiting for. Up! In the air! Too up. Too far up. Oh, dear. I nailed it. That was entirely my plan. I wanted that to happen from the beginning. It's exactly what I wanted. That was my plan. What? Oh, that clears it up. Racing is happening. We got the race unlock. I am the best that has ever raced. Ow! No! I had to say something. Freaking, I've been going this whole time and only now it comes to bite me in the butt? Come back here, you guys. Come here, you. Come here. I gotta pass you. Let me pass you. See ya. Okay. I just drew through that rock. That's fine. See, because I'm so good a racer, I can just phase through still objects that aren't part that are not racing against me. I'm that good, guys. You guys don't understand how amazing I am at racing. You guys think, oh, he's never raced before in his life. I'm the best. I'm the freaking master. No one could ever dare to challenge me. These guys, except for these guys. These guys dare. But they're gonna fail horribly. They don't know what's hit them. They won't know what hit them. They don't know my racing power. The power of my wheels and my engine and my calves. They don't know the power I hold in my calves. You know Ida from My Hero Academia? Yeah, that's me. I got engine calves, baby. I got the power of a semi-truck in these here legs. And no one knows what to do with them. I come up and the ladies are like, whoa, dude, amazing. And I'm like, yeah, I know, I'm awesome. And I run real good and fast. And I race and I kick butt. And no one can do nothing about it. They if they try, they're dead. They die. If they try and challenge me, everyone ends up dead. So Chick, better make good with God. Because you're gonna die. You're gonna die. This race is going to kill you. Because you're gonna lose so bad. Because I'm so amazing. And you can't dare to even come close to challenging my amazing racing power. My sheer strength and determination that I hold in my legs. Like I've established. I was gonna say hands. But cars don't have hands. They don't have legs either. But I do have legs. And so... as a result, mine are amazing. And because of that, I know what I'm doing. But you don't, Chick. You're, what are you? You're stupid. You're a stupid green car with a grill mustache. How many bugs have been put in that thing? How many bugs have you come across and splatted across there? How many times a week do you need to get that clean, buddy boy? Yeah, that's right. 100. At least. Per week. And you're constantly running out and buying cleaner for mustache cleaner, grill cleaner for that nonsense. And it's like, I hate this, and I'm low on money. That's why you want to win so bad, so you can pay for your mustache cleaner, for your grill cleaner. But guess what, buddy? You're going to have to find another way, because I just won with an amazing lead, and I'm the best. Ugh. What a monologue. Am I almost done with the game? Have I almost finished the game? That can't be right. No. It mustn't be. There must be. No. It can't be over that quick. No, it can't be. It wouldn't be. They wouldn't do this to me. After all I've given them. After all of the. Ow. After all of the money. That I haven't given them. I haven't given them any money. But I have eaten their bagels. And they wanted that. And you think that's weird. No, they wanted me to eat the bagels because there's too many bagels. There's too many of them. Someone's got to do something about them. And that someone is me. I eat them all. I find the bagels that need to be eaten. And I just shove them in my gob and I chew them up good and I swallow them up and then there's no more bagels and they're like, oh, thank you, freaking finally. We've had too much bagel action going on around here. And I say, you know what, man, don't worry about it. It's fine. Not a problem. I wasn't meant to go here, was I? Alright. At this point, I've already been recording for the full hour that I normally record for. But it feels like we're nearly at the end here. And I've already started my pursuit. So it feels ridiculous to just stop here. So I gotta finish. It seems like this is the end of the game. And I think it is. I don't know that for certain, but it certainly does feel that way, doesn't it? But hey, don't worry guys, I have another Cars game I can play. And it's just as good as this one, if not better. Why is it daytime here? Yeah, I got another Cars game that I'm gonna play after when the series is over. Place your bets in the comments section what game it's gonna be. I can put up a poll. I imagine polls won't be gone by the time this video goes up. If they are, then okay, there's no poll. But if they aren't, there will be. Yeah, they're getting rid of polls. I don't know why. Why is that? Why are they getting rid of polls? I wonder. Hey, a postcard. I don't care about it. Yeah, place your bets. Of all the Cars games that there are out there, there's actually quite a few. But out of all of them, which one do you think is going to be the next one I play? I do legitimately kind of want to know what people... For anyone who cares... what people think the next one's gonna be. Keep in mind, I only have like two others. I don't have them all, but there's a fair amount of them, and you lucky people get to guess which one I'm gonna play. Aren't you happy? Aren't you so glad that you get to have this in your life? I know, right? It's amazing! Yay! Uh-oh. That went well. Ow. Ow. Oh no. It's fine. I just peered into the fifth dimension for a second there. Don't worry about it. Happens all the time. Pretty soon, my Dating Colonel Sanders video series is going to be done. Frank Kayla's not going to be too happy about that, but, you know, that's life.
McQueen.
Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, that'll be done. I'm getting pretty close to ending The Incredibles.
Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And we're up here in beautiful Tailfield.
And then, I don't know what I'm going to do after The Incredibles.
There's like some pretty tricky roads up here. What do you think?
Listen, we ain't done had no one fall off these here roads in a long time. I think.
What?
You doing okay, Chick?
Yeah, of course I am. Mm-hmm. Check it, you know, phone reception up here, that's all.
Right, yeah. Yeah. Everything's gonna be fine, don't worry about it. When am I gonna play after The Incredibles? I think I'm starting up a series on one of the Sonic games I have. Maybe Sonic Colors. I don't quite know. I'll cross that bridge when I get to it. One lap? That's all that you ask of me? Come now, give me a challenge. At least make it a challenge for me. I can't promise a whole rambly monologue like I just gave in that last race, or like I've been given in the past few races. It stayed consistent where I just go and I ramble about whatever. Whenever I'm in the middle of a race in these videos. Am I meant to go here? That thing being there implies I'm not meant to go here. Oh dear. Ha! I'm amazing. I'm the best. I did it. No one else could dare to challenge me in my ow. It's hard. It's fine. No, it's easy. I said. No, I'm good. Good at the game. See that? I'm amazing. See that amazing turn? No one else could do a turn like that. I'm rambling again. It's what we want, though. Makes for good content. Makes for funny. Makes for funny. You laugh. People laugh at the funny jokes. The funny man makes the funny jokes. The internet man makes the funny, silly jokes. And you laugh at them, and they're so funny. You make memes about them, right? You've been making memes about me, haven't you? That's the rule. That's the rule. It's in the contract. If you have any sort of fan base whatsoever, or big or small, I don't care how small my fan base is. I know, it's piddly. But the rule is, if you're on the internet and you have any sort of fan base whatsoever, there must be memes about you. I haven't seen any memes yet. Where are the memes, buddies? Come on, guys, step it up. Y'all are failing. Y'all are dipping. You're dipping your dots, and you can't dip your dots around. That's not allowed. That's illegal. You can't do that. You go to prison for that nonsense. You gotta keep your dots in check and not be dipping them. And that's what you're currently doing because of the lack of memes. I need to see some dill memes out there, man. I want to see them. I want to see them by next Tuesday, or else they're all dead in the water. At my hand, whether you like it or not, which you won't like it. It won't be pleasant for you, but it's gonna happen unless I see the memeage happen. Alright? It's either the memes or your life. Gotta pick one. It's fine. Ah, frick. How's this gonna go? You gotta pick one. And I don't wanna hurt you. I don't want that to happen, but. You know, if I don't see the memes, I can't promise her safety. I'm just gonna say that. That's how it's gonna be. It's gotta happen. That's just the way it is. That's the long and short of it, buddies. That's how it be. That's how we are. That's the society that we've established for ourselves. We live in a society, and we must. Ow! Understand how it goes. I don't even know what part of my of my content could even be a meme. I don't have any especially popular running gags. I say popular. I don't have any especially strong running gags. I don't think. What could be a meme? What could be a dill meme? I have no idea. Not tying me to pickles, please. That was a quick turn. Not tying me to pickles, please. For the love of all that is good, don't Don't do it. I don't want it. I don't agree to it. You can't make me. I say nay. I don't agree to it. I don't agree to be associated with Pickles. It's not even where I got my name from. Not even where I got my nickname. I've talked about this in another video, sort of. But, my name has nothing to do with Pickles. Alright? I don't even like Pickles. I want that to be clear. I want everyone to know that. You at home, you listen up. You listen here. I don't like Pickles. I don't want to be associated with Pickles. So don't even freaking dare to try to associate me with those freaking, with those soaked cucumbers. I don't like them. I don't want them. I don't want to be associated with them. The only pickle that I don't hate is Goliath from the VeggieTales episode. It's the only one. All the rest of them, get him out of here. Get him out of my sight. I don't want him. I don't like him. I don't want to see him. So if I see one of you in the comments associating me with Pickles, I will push the button. And you won't like it when I push the button. You won't be happy about it. You won't be happy about what happens. You may be wondering, what happens when you do push the button? Oh, you don't want to find out. You're gonna get it, and you're not gonna like it. So just don't. Just don't. All right, I think you've come to an understanding. I will beat you in the race. Not physically, because that'd be wrong.
And we're here at the start of race number 3 of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix with Vince, who came all the way out here from Queens? Is that right?
Yeah.
Hi, Bob. And why Radiator Springs? Did you come all the way out here to race against Lightning McQueen?
Yeah. Is that what you did?
No, we know that guy, but, you know, actually, we came out to train with Chick, you know, yeah. We figured if he wants to be the best, uh-huh. You know, he's got to train with, like, a real professional racer, you know?
So yeah.
Someone who could win a lot.
Right. Yeah, win a lot, yeah.
And yeah.
Great interview. Amazing. What? Are these your boys? Let's go. Let's do this. Driving! I immediately take the lead. Again. Need I remind you how amazing I am? Need I remind you of my racing prowess? I don't want to have to bring out... Billy, can you, Billy, bring out the chart? Billy, I told you. You have to have the chart ready. Why don't... If you can... What do I pay you for? What do you mean I don't pay you? What do you think all that bread's for? Billy, you're failing me, man. Billy, I gave you one job, and you're not doing it. I gave you one job, gave you one responsibility, and you can't do that? You can't make that happen? If I didn't need some way to get rid of this bread, get rid of all this bread that I got, you'd be fired. Unfortunately, I need some way to dispose of all this bread, and you're the only one who's here. So, ow. I need something to ramble about. I don't have anything at the moment. It's kind of just this entire series. It's me going through different races and rambling in the middle of them. Find something to just yammer on about. Going this whole improv bit. But I can't think of anything to make a bit about right now. Are we back in normal Radio Springs? Oh, we are. Hey, would you look at that. Ow. Man, that's a sharp turn. He passed me, just, and I immediately passed him back. Nice. Maybe this is why I remember being able to just cut through without... Hey! Maybe this is why I remember being able to just cut through without having to... Without having it mean for it to load. Whew! I'm good at speaking English. I'm really good at it, guys. Have I told you how good my linguistics skills are? Okay. Alright, we got it. We have it. It's amazing. Ain't no one gonna challenge me and my racing talents. Yeah, that's another part of the series. Me being in the middle of the race and just talking about how good I am at it. Cause I am. If you've noticed, I haven't lost a single race, have I? I've only, the worst I've done is coming like second, literally at the last second. Ow, ow, freaking dang it, dag darn it, freaking jeez. I'm good at the game. This game isn't really challenging. Which is, I guess, kind of disappointing. But at the same time, like, it's still fun. It's still fun. It's still really... It's got plenty of heart and character put into it. So, oh no. What? I am fine. Yeah, you know, but again, yeah, at the end of the day, no game is perfect, right? No piece of art is perfect, is it? So, let's focus on what is good. But the graphics, actually. Like, this game looks really good, visually. Except for in the dark. But I want to count that as a limitation of the software. Like, they can only do so well. Or rather, hardware, that's the right word. This is GameCube nonsense, so... Like I said, there's plenty of heart and character put in this game. All these, all the cutscenes are very nice. There's something about this game. Part of it might just be nostalgia, but this game is really good. But anyways, race is over. And I've won yet again. Only one last race, Chicky boy. It looks like someone's gonna lose. I'm not good at this. I'm trying my best. Okay. Yeah, no, we're at the... This is the end. This has to be the end of the game, right? It has to be. And then if it is, get ready for another... That... Lightning's doing a Ross smile there. He's doing a Ross smirk. A Ross O'Donovan smirk. I don't know if I can find a picture of it, but that's... He's done that kind of smirk. Anyways, if this is the end of the game, then I have another... Like I said, I have another Cars game I can play. I can and will play, and it's going to be so much fun. If I remember correctly... This other Cars game is actually even more fun than this game. Which, for me, is saying a lot. I want to be on the inside. That's where you want to be. Right? I'm smart at racing. I know what I'm talking about. That car that I just passed, I always thought he looked like a cupcake. It always looked like, oh, it's frosty, and you got the sprinkles on there. That's my kid brain. And it still carries over. Because I refuse to grow up. Growing up's for... pansies and losers. Also, in a lot of cases, it's for responsible people, but I'm also not one of them, so I'm also not one of those, so. Dang straight. No, there is not. There's the cupcake car again. Cupcake car, oh, jeez. Try saying that 5 times fast. I need something to talk about. I don't know how many of y'all are familiar with Death Battle. You know, the show where they take the two characters, analyze their weapons, armor, and skill to find out who would win a Death Battle? That guy. Those guys. They've been doing a thing recently called Death Race. And the most recent one, as of me recording this, they've been doing Death Race. And the most recent one... And since the most recent one that they put out since me... at the time of me recording this, actually had Lightning McQueen in it. It was all a bunch of living cards. It was Lightning, Optimus Prime, Thomas the Tank Engine, and I think the flying car from Harry Potter, which I didn't know was alive. Dad, no. Frick. I feel like there was another competitor in that race. I can't think of who I am. It's fine. And Lightning was doing really well in that race, too. And I mean really well, all things considered. Like, that's interesting to me, how well he was doing. Ow! Yeah, pit stop. Okay. This race is getting tight. Whew, okay, let's go. Come on. Next. Alright, and then... odd combination of buttons, but okay. Come on. Oh, we're so close. It's so close. Yes. Amazing. Go! Oh, jeez. Yeah, Lightning was doing really well in the race. I was rooting for him. But then, I don't want to spoil it in case anyone wants to watch it. But, like, something happens at the very end. I'm like, dang it! Something happens at, like, literally the very end of it. And it was kind of upsetting. But regardless, I'm getting close to winning this and beating the game. So then, I'm happy about that. Aren't you? I know, it's sad that the series is gonna end. However, I'm too close to the inside. I'm sorry. That was stupid. Like I said over and over again, I got an Eric Cars game. I'm gonna play. No. No, don't pass me, bro. I'm gonna pass him again. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Why is the camera angled in such a way? Oh, jeez. Have to take my left thumb off the left stick and use it to. I gotta stretch it all the way across the controller. Oh, jeez. I know what I'm doing. Have I lost a race? No. Ignore that one time where I got super cocky and I was talking smack and then someone passed me literally at the very end. Ignore that. Don't worry about that. Future Deal, don't put up that footage. In fact, erase that footage. Delete that entire video. Didn't happen. It doesn't exist. I'm not going to delete the whole video off my channel. I need as much content as I can get. Because I need subs so I can get monetization so I can have money. Cause I'm dirt poor and broke, and I don't like it. I leave a Ko-fi account in the description, and on my channel all the time. I don't think anyone clicks on it. It's part of it is probably because I don't talk about it. I don't acknowledge it at all. Another part of it is probably because the little bit of audience that I have probably doesn't have a lot of money to give, which is also fair. I don't know. I'm acknowledging it now. Anyone who watches this video knows that that's there. Owie. Anyone who watches this video knows that that's there. I don't want to pressure. That's the other thing about it. I don't want anyone who watches my videos. I want the few people who watch my videos to feel pressured to donate. I just want to leave it there because I need money. I need money badly. And I don't have really any source of income at the moment. But I won the race. So I just used the earnings from that. What is that face? Lightning, what is that face? Lightning, what are you... What? Okay. What is that face? What in the world? Why is he making that face? Stop it! Alright. You know what? Never mind, Ko-fi. I can use the prize money from this. What do you mean it's not real money? Frick.
You be careful out there, son.
Ah, come on, Doc. I'm a veteran of the road now. A seasoned traveler.
Seasoned traveler, yes.
Still don't have headlights.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll take care of it.
And if you get stuck again?
I'm not gonna get stuck.
Well, if you do, you know I'll be there to help you out.
That's not Larry the Cable Guy. I'm just realizing.
I don't know. Wherever the road takes us, I guess. It's a pretty big country.
How did it only just now hit me that that's not Larry the Cable Guy? Frick. I've been playing this game for how long? Darn it. Oh well. Yep. That's the end. I did it. Well, that's the series done. The series done and in the books. Alright, so with this game done, be ready on the lookout for the next Cars game that I start playing. And, yeah, also be on the lookout for those Incredibles videos. Those are so fun. That game is so good and well put together. And we all love it. So that's the end of this. That's the end of this video. I'm bad at ending videos. It's a problem. It's an issue. Anyways, Future Dill put up the end card. And we're done here. Bye.